Oh, do we have to drive back? Are we gonna see more ghosts on the way? Okay, everybody get in your wheelbarrow.
Yeah, I'll solve your little problem.
Yeah, and I'll just drive around. There's all these people here just to watch, because we're the Ghostbusters, everyone. Ah! Oh, melts your all faces off. So that's what they do. They're real heroes. Every single time, that's just the ghost trap. Probably should put that away or something. But then again, the ghost trap appears when we least expect it to move forward, and it's really, really useful. I have a strange feeling that if I actually upgrade the ghost trap, it will become a sentient one, like the sentient companion cube. That would be a bit more useful, but at the same time, what the heck? What the heck? Something really messed up here if it's... get sentient ghost traps. Or maybe it's because the ghosts are actually animating it. That makes sense. But yeah, I really need to actually get inside that vehicle and just start going around. So it's the fastest way of going between two points. A vehicle. Oh man. I think this is basically just the drive home or something. And everybody's just standing along. We barricaded the streets just so then... it's like a parade. We are parading ourselves because we're just like, yeah, we're the best. Woohoo! We can solve all of the city's problems. Because for some reason, their ghosts are a big problem in this city. Oh, ghosts. Okay, so that man is sleeping, so we probably should go and melt his face off. It's probably a good idea. I mean, you were sleeping, so, I mean, you basically were asking for it at this point. It's like when you draw on somebody's face when they're sleeping. It's a terrible thing to do, but I guess it'd be still much worse for the Ghostbusters to melt people's faces off, of course. But, you know, it's a technicality. It's a technicality. Okay. It looks as though I need to push this outhouse into hot tar. I think that might be. Not too sure. Okay. It's very lucky that what we need to build with, like, tiles are inside of a bulldozer. If you ever wanted to know, bulldozers are made out of tiles. And here's an outhouse. Will it quench the fire of hot pavement? That's terrible. That is absolutely terrible. Actually, it isn't that terrible because... please. Yeah. Oh! It's horrible, but it had to be done. Oh, I guess I deserved that one. Oh! Okay, I think I might need to switch over to Wild Style because she made it across somehow very, very easily. Then again, she is the most agile of us all here, so... despite the fact, still, she's made out of Lego, which is the most messed up thing of everything. She's the only one that's truly Lego. Everybody else is like some sort of organic block type substance. Which fits into the whole theme of Ghostbusters. Ah. Sort of, but not entirely. Okay, so just smash this stuff. Okay. Okay. I'm going to grab that just for the sake I can. Woohoo! But how are you supposed to make it across to begin with then? I don't know. But the rest of the Ghostbuster team just doesn't feel like walking, so... they... or just doing anything for that matter. So it's all up to Peter to save the day. Mr. Venkman. Vank the stank... Venkman. That's what the kids used to call him back in college? He's Vank the Stank Venkman. Yeah. Okay, so this is a really long street. I think I'm gonna have to bring out the vehicle again. Here we go. Teleportation for the win. And smashing people. He had it coming. He had it coming. Just like everybody in this town that's not a ghost. But the ghosts have it coming even more. Because we're the Ghostbusters. It's not like we call ourselves the People Busters or something like that. Which, I mean, why not? Hello, we are the People Busters. Would you like to call us to be a part of your party? Because we are essentially strippers. But much worse, because we're essentially prostitutes. Whatever. People Busters. Huh? Whatever. Anything else on the street that needs to be destroyed? This side definitely does. Flowers. Because any of these things could turn into ghosts at any minute. That's what I just have to tell the mayor when we just go in there and save the entire day. Yeah, so we did about $1 million of property damage to your city. I'm sorry, mayor, but anything could have turned into a ghost. And we couldn't take that risk. We just couldn't take the risk, man. So, yeah. That's a plan. Wonder... Okay, I'm gonna actually go back there and check on this gargoyle thing. Because it looks like there's something I can build. What is it? Oh no, I'm just turning into a Tasmanian devil. Okay, I'm just going crazy. I don't think that there's anything there that I can use or do. At least currently. Maybe I can get a character that is all dealing with gargoyles. Maybe, like the Wicked Witch of the West. It could happen. It could happen. Maybe. Maybe not. Seriously though, this is a long drive home. It's probably because there's not that much that... Maybe Ghostbusters wasn't that long of a movie. I don't remember how long it was still. Among other things I don't remember about the movie. But I'm gonna say it was, like, an hour and 40 minutes. Probably. Goodbye. Hope you like your death. Oh, this is probably another reason why there's so many ghosts everywhere, because Peter Venkman is the one that kills them all, and then they turn into ghosts, yeah? And then we have to go and bust the ghosts. Again! And again and again and again, because we just keep creating more ghosts, because we... Every single time we drive back home from getting a ghost, we run over a few people. Just a few. It's for good measure. Is this all that this place is for? Just getting a few thousand studs? I mean, if so, I guess it's still worth it, probably, to climb up here. I mean, every 1,000 counts. Not as much in this game compared to still, the LEGO Star Wars games or, like, any of the... Of the original. Any of the originals, but... Oh, I can't do it. I can't do it. Oh, well. There's a lot of police everywhere, though. There's a lot of police. Oh. Hello. I think we just solved what's going on here. The policemen are blocking off the street because there's just a couple buses that are on fire because of ghosts. And because of liquid nitrogen. And I'll save the day by smashing through it. You guys can all thank me later. I'm gonna break through the blockade. Just like those Trade Federation goons. There we go. Don't know what just happened there, but there was a bit of strangeness. A bit of strangeness. I don't know. But yeah, at least if this was the main story, I might not be breaking as many, as in like everything here. Even though I did that on the Ghostbusters level, yeah. But this special level, I kind of need to get all the studs because of achievement. The main levels, for some reason, you don't get achievements for getting all the true interdimensional hero. Larg! But this, you do, so it's worth it to get as many as possible, even if I can't get it. I might be able to get it, though. You gotta take a chance every once in a while, which is by not taking any chances and smashing every single thing in the city. See, again, that's the whole thing. Ghosts could be hiding, even though we already saved the day, but ghosts could be hiding. Don't trust them. Can never trust a ghost. Cause they have nothing better to do with their afterlife than to just mess with people. And eat their food. Which is probably another reason why they're inside of that fancy cafe place. Well, hotel, that is. Cause in the hotel they had a lot of good food there, probably. Probably. I mean, we were in the buffet place, so... And... building... Oh, boy, there's... I think I'm stuck. I think I'm finally stuck. No! Oh, man, I just noticed I can double jump. That's pretty impressive, actually. Considering this giant pack that he has on his back. But, you know... He works his legs a lot. He does not skip out on leg day. Just like everybody else in the world. They don't skip out on leg day, that's what I'm trying to say. Oh boy, oh boy. I can't get that 1,000. It's probably more useful than grabbing all of these few tiny little studs, but yes! Success! I wonder how many, like, thousands you actually do get, like, and also you just, like, miss out on from doing this. So, I mean, I've probably missed out on a few thousand so far, but I mean, it might just be enough still. It might just be enough to finally get through and save the day in the way of getting achievement. Okay. This is probably the last corner, right? It must be. It must be. Maybe not. So I have a feeling this is another reason why they did actually have so much of the street in the main story. It's probably because of the fact they modeled it all just for this. And then they're just like, you know what? You know what, guys? We want to use it more than once. Because we put all this work into the game of modeling a street. So, oh, this is the Ghostbusters house. I mean, they probably kind of live here. Because you never know when a ghost might overrun the city. So you have to live here like a fireman. So it really makes me think of a fire hall. I don't know if it is a fire hall or whatever.
Ghosts and ghost busting.
Alleged ghost sightings and related supernatural occurrences have been reported across the entire tri-state area.
Still making headlines all across the country, the Ghostbusters are at it again.
Oh, Dana, it's you!
Oh, hi, yes, Luce, it's me.
I was just exercising. I taped 20-minute workout on my machine, played it back in high speed, so it only took 10 minutes. I got a great workout. Okay, so I'll see you later, huh? I'll give you a call.
Just so sad. Oh no, the eggs are actually ghosts. Ghost eggs.
That's strange. This, will you please leave? Okay.
Well, I gotta get some sleep. I'm dying.
You don't look good.
I don't?
Well, you look better.
Okay, so I guess this is another time that we just kind of mess around inside of the Ghostbusters Ghost Hall. Guess that we probably already have our ghosts all trapped up in here, yes. We can't really get upward in this. But yeah, this is all the same assets that they already used in the story. I mean, I guess they might as well have a bit of a double use, but... Oh no, I need the doctor!
Close, but definitely wrong.
Oh well, I would say it's not far off either.
You haven't seen Clara, have you? She's my carer. She cares, so I don't have to.
Well, I mean, she might be a ghost.
You might find this interesting.
I'm not gonna even say anything more about that. Wait, do I have to choose? Pick a card, any card! Ow. Okay. It's just a matching game. Was that Squiggles? I don't remember.
Who are you gonna
call? Well.
Judging by the state of your uniform, I'd suggest a dry cleaner.
You look like you could use some help. Here, let me take pity on you.
Okay, those were two were Squiggles, yeah? Those two are stars, and then those are... yeah. I just had to hurt myself a ton to be able to do it, but I got it. I got it. I really love, like, all the Doctor's dialogue in this game, though. I think this is the whole reason why he's actually in so many different levels, too, is just because of the fact that, like... then he actually gets to say all these things. And make references to preferring robot dogs, who are you gonna call, and also, like, 88 miles per hour with the DeLorean is nowhere near as awesome as the power of the TARDIS. Ow. Do we have a... can we clean up crew this thing using the power of ghostbusting? If only. That'd be amazing. I'm gonna save here. Why not? I'm trying this out. If I can push him at least. Come on. Oh, it does hurt him. Okay. Just had to make sure. Oh, this is just a complete area in general that has, like, so many characters that I need to use. Because this one is Homer, which I can definitely do. If I just grab him. There we go. Get rid of the ghost trap thing.
Today's the day for Homer J.
Oh, I didn't really mean to do that. Oh, no, not that either. I want to get angry and get mad, but I mean, I can't get angry when there's things to build.
Don't worry, you're only human. Or maybe some...
Anything in there that I can get to? I think I have to be small. Okay. I'll build this while I am big, then. Just in case. Wait, what's this? Oh, okay. I think we're supposed to charge it. Possibly. Okay, let's see what we can do in here. Okay, I think that we just need a keystone. That's what it looks like. But... are there any keystones around here? Oh, there might be inside of the garbage. Inside the garbage chute. Here we go. Is that all the pieces I need? I think it is. There we go. Perfect. Who wants to be small? Not you. You! There we go. There's just so many characters around here right now. And you go really big for some reason. Oh, nice! Hello there, Homer.
This doesn't have any evil inscriptions.
Like the same size. I love that. Just happens to be the same size. Because that's probably... oh no, how they modeled it. I'm trapped. Okay, well.
Fly, you fools.
It all worked out.
Gandalf the Grey.
And I am going to save the day. That's what he should actually say after that. I'm Gandalf the Grey and I'm going to save the day. Exactly in that kind of way of saying it too. What about this? Can we smash it? I just want to smash things. Is that too much to ask? Okay. Oh, there we go. This? What? Okay, interesting. I think I have to be fast with this. Fast on the whole draw. Here we go. Break that manipulator and then turn on the switch. Okay, are we gonna throw our ghosts in here? That might be it. Or what's this? Only items such as... oh, okay, yeah. That's what I had a strange feeling. This thing still has ghosts in it from the original little first thing in this. We didn't do it yet.
Cease and desist all commerce order, seizure of premises and chattels, ban on the use of public utilities for non-licensed waste handlers, and a federal entry and inspection order.
Do you want some, coffee?
I guess that's a no.
You shut that thing down, and we are not going to be held responsible for whatever happens. No, we won't be.
Shut it up!
I've quit better jobs than this.
I've never seen anything like this before.
This is Winston Zedmore. He's here about the job.
Beautiful. You're hired. Ray Stats, Pete Beckman. Welcome aboard.
Yeah, see, this is the perfect time to have new recruits. We need all the help we can get. We're all so screwed. There's ghosts everywhere. So I guess this must be the portion where we actually did go and, like, join everything in the main story of this LEGO Dimensions game. Because there is really just, like, problems with their ghosts. So many problems. You just don't even know. Okay, I can't really do anything with that. But I can do something with this. Let's just start trapping. Gandalf. Well, that sort of worked. I don't know why all of my guys here just seem to want to get in the way most of the time. I really love to. Yes! It just barely worked. Okay, I might need to bring this ghost trap with me. Oh, I get studs for trapping some ghosts? Nice. It's too bad that the rest of the Ghostbusters aren't actually here right now. Because they might be useful, but... oh well. I'll clean up the streets as a one-man job. But yeah, because this should be around the time that we do get, Stay Puffed Marshmallow Man. Maybe? I know that was at night. But... ah! For once I got something better than silver. And that's good enough for me. But yeah, so I guess, like, I still want to say that I do actually know a bit more about this movie than I remembered then. Well, then I thought that I did remember. Yeah? I know that, like, the whole plot line, just I don't remember any details. And the fine details are very important a lot of the time if you're busting ghosts. Oh, yeah. See, look at that. They're getting ideas. That's what they're secretly doing, is that they actually have all of the ghosts together like that just to let everybody know that, like, hey, everybody, look at this. Let's all form into one giant mega ghost. Ba-ba-bomb. Okay. Let's, just... oh, this one car is just rocking out. See, exactly. It makes sense that I should be smashing things if that car was just rocking out. We don't want the ghosts to be having fun now, do we? No fun for them. Only fun for us to be smashing things. And to be... busting. Busting a move, that is, still, too. Okay. It's time to go. Wonder if, like... if... oh, maybe I can move it while it's going. Which is probably more effective, because look at that. Now I know. That's awesome. Just gonna casually move this a little bit down here. I wonder how many ghosts you can actually fit in a ghost trap, though. I mean, still, if Luigi's Mansion tells me anything, which it definitely does tell me a lot, I think it's pretty much unlimited. But, you know, then they have to charge you extra costs when you realize that it isn't, and then... yeah, you realize they have a giant bill that's horrendous, and you're just like, oh man, I didn't pay my ghost bill. That's not very good. Not very good at all. Sad face. Just walk around that, because I don't want to get hit. If I get hit, then everyone's screwed! But yeah, based off of how much studs are left, there's still like a quarter of this level left, almost. Well, I mean, it's a third. It looks like a third, but... You know. Third, quarter, it's not that far off. 30 compared to 20. If I was to give somebody $33 instead of $25, it doesn't make that big of a difference. Maybe. Just gonna bring the ghost trap closer. Because I don't know why I haven't been just doing that in this entire time. Here we go. Okay, I think that what I have to do is just, like, bring enough of them. I hold it down until I grab enough ghosts. Oh. Okay, well. I think that worked. I don't know. I'm getting new theories about my ghost capturing all the time. There's many, many different ways. There's more than one way to catch a ghost. You just show it a picture of food and then they go crazy. So that's all they wish for in life. Because they don't actually have the ability to eat. Which actually, that makes me think of another thing of like Casper. Casper the Friendly Ghost, I mean, they did that a lot. In that movie, they would all just try to eat food, but then they couldn't, and then it's just like really, really bad CG, because I mean, that's the way it used to be. Oh, I can't actually smash these things. Unfortunate. That cop car had it coming. It wanted to get smashed. Yes. Also this map too. Oh. No you don't. Just slapping some sort of mailbox across the face, and then it all works out. Slapping mailboxes. That's what we really need to do in life. It's the most satisfying thing. It's what mailmen actually do every day of their life, too. So mailmen, they go ahead and deliver the mail, but then right after they do that, they're just like, slap, 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 yeah! Yeah, mailbox. I'm the boss of you. I put mail inside of you. And stuff. And you like it. Okay. While that's going, I'm gonna be doing some inventory management, as we like to call it. And there. Good.
Yeah, I'll solve your little problem.
Ooh. I don't know if that was actually, like... He probably only said that once in the movie. Just like, yeah, I'll solve your little problem. But now that's like... That's the quote of the year. Essentially. Because, I mean, he said it so many times so far. Just gonna... Oh no, that's not right. Gonna just... Yeah. And you're coming back. I think I broke it. Okay. Oh no! Mistakes were made! So I just want to get across and bring Gandalf then. Because, I mean, if we can only do one person at a time. Oh boy. I bet that I'll be able to get, like, the rest of them will just, like, appear later on. They probably will. Because, I mean, if you only have one character to get through this entire level, that's... a bit concerning. A bit concerning. There we go. Yeah. That's all that was? That's all that was? Also, how did the ghost trap make it across? Of all the things, it was only the ghost trap. Oh, and I need to bust some ghosts. Whenever I say ghosts, I want to say that it sounds like I'm saying goats. I don't know about anybody else, but... Ghosts really do sound like goats. In more the way than one. Yes!
That's right, boys. It's Dr. Venkman!
It's working! Everything's going to turn out fine now. Here to save the day. And melt. What? Okay, that's a very, very unfortunate thing. There we go. Whoa! Okay, I guess I can just move it while I'm doing this. But I don't think it really matters. I really don't think it really matters. Okay. It's just a time thing. Oh, and we're actually back on the street that we came through once before. I'm not gonna go up there, because that little sign, it can live. It can live. And still at least getting gold. That's what I'm gonna do today. Gonna go for gold. Yeah, I'll solve your little problem. Seriously though, that's his new catchphrase. Highly doubt that he said it more than once in the movie, but I'll solve your little problem. If there's anything that's quotable. When I think of quotes from Ghostbusters, that's the first thing that I think of. I don't think of still crossing the streams at all. No, never. All I ever think of is solving little problems. Which can also sound like it could be a euphemism, possibly. Yeah, I'll solve your little problem. Goes back to the whole idea of the Ghostbusters actually being prostitutes, you know. Oh boy. Kaboom! Okay, that one doesn't actually have textures, so I mean, I guess that it won't actually pop up. And when I say textures, I mean it's just like, it's differently colored, yeah? It's like in cartoons, whenever you see a door that's like, looks a little bit different, it's like colored slightly different, it's because they're gonna actually go through it. It's not just part of the background, which everything is, but whatever. You know. Also, they rebuilt the city since I was here last. It's also that gargoyle's gone! Bum bum bum! This one actually is Lego, though. There we go. Had to be done. Let's go! It still is really odd, though, at the same time that... After all this time, like... It's all just Peter Venkman. Like, he was... Like, they had the rest of the Ghostbusters to begin this level, but then... They just decided, you know what, we're not actually gonna have any more Ghostbusters. All we need is one. One is all you ever could need. And I guess that's actually kind of true, as long as you have one. Or maybe they just split up, that's probably what it is. They split up and they're trying to get this city clean, like one block at a time, each person one block. Yeah, and then they win. They just straight up win. Which also, teleport this in closer. Hopefully, please. There we go. Go, 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 go! I must! Ah, that was close. That was so close. I'll teleport this in closer then. And another ghost is going to bite the teleporter into a different dimension. Oh. Yeah, I think I do actually have to target what it was there to get my aimer up. Well, the bar, progress bar up and stuff. Strange. Strange the way things work. Man, this is just a really long level for the sake of just like... There's too much to smash. There's just too much. Also, where'd my car go? Just randomly moved away. That was cool. But yeah, that might be just because of the fact that, like, I want to say there isn't very much to do exactly, like, that's completely based off of the movie. Like, completely based off of the movie, so they're just like, we need something to fill this in. Because people are buying this pack, and we really need to, like, fill this up with as much content as possible. How do we fill it up with content? Let's have a really long street. A really long street, you know, like... When I say long, I mean, it would rival... the longest straight street in the world, whatever that would be. I'm just gonna say it's in China, because everything's in China. And that's how it was in their planning meeting. And it seems to have worked, I guess. Maybe. So far I'd say that the Doctor Who level is better than this. At least of the levels that I bought, same with the Portal one. Like, this is probably the weakest of all of them. But, I mean, what am I? I'm not complaining. It's still at least content. Content to play, content to slay all the ghosts. Because the ghost thing is actually pretty cool too. Gotta have those ghost features. Can I actually smash this? Yeah, for some reason I just can't smash through cars using cars. It's like homes on homes, but it's cars on cars. At least here. Okay, I'm getting close to the end. Getting close to the end of this and close to the end of probably the level. Because I mean... If the amount of studs I have has anything to do with it. Also, there's a train. Give me your train. I don't know if there's actually... Just thinking out of that now, like, how often do you actually have trains going, like, right through the middle of a city? Unless it's, like, a light rail transit train. LRT, if you prefer. It's one off of BLT. Which is very delicious. Just get rid of the L and the T, and then that's all the sandwich you need. I want a B sandwich. What do you mean by that? Do you mean, like, bologna, or... No, I want a B sandwich. I don't know what you mean by that, man. Okay, Ghost Train. I think that's actually the name of a movie. Like, it was a really, really crappy movie. Ghost Train. Starring Nicolas Cage. And Ryan Reynolds, because that was before he actually started making good movies again. Or at least, let's just say it was around the time that he did, like, the Green Lantern, yeah? Because the Green Lantern's terrible. I haven't watched it, and I never want to. That's kind of the idea, at least. No Green Lantern needed. No. The Green Hornet, however, I want to watch that still. I mean, it looks kind of cool. People said that the Green Hornet was not very good, though. But it'd still probably be worth it to try. Maybe. It's possibly debatable. Possibly debatable. But then again, some people don't like the Thor movies, too. And, like, Thor the Dark World, oh man, I love that movie. Because, I mean, it has Christopher Eccleston. I mean, if you have Christopher Eccleston as a villain, then you know it's going to be good. I don't know if that's sarcasm or not. That's yet to be decided. I mean, it's probably true. Christopher Eccleston? I mean, he was my favorite doctor. At least in 2005, he was my favorite doctor, because he was, like, the only doctor I knew, but... Eh, whatever. Whatevskis. Is this actually the end? Of, like, the where I have to go, or do I have to go down here? Okay, I have to go through the cop cars. So, it's time to smash. So, I mean, if I can interact with the cop cars, that means I can smash them. And they give me a concentrated burst of studs, which... It helps. Every little bit counts. Oh, okay. Oh, I thought we were actually gonna have to charge that up, but maybe not. Strange. Very, very strange. Also, if this still, I just thought of that now, is that if this was actually the first, like, level pack that somebody bought, I don't think people would actually buy the rest of them. Other than if you want the characters. Just saying, this hasn't been too eventful so far. Other than still the ghost things. There haven't even been any keystones other than that one keystone that I had. Okay, I think this must be the Ghost Central. Datadyne Central. Okay. And if we build this, we can actually have a new power converter. Go to Toshi Station. I wonder what this actually says here. I think that I have to put the ghost canister on it. Ghost canister trap. Don't worry, I don't really care. Where'd the ghost trap go? It went farther away. Yeah, there we go. That's what I was hoping for. Close quarters action. There. Saving the day, just one little bit at a time. In other words, I just had to do that to open the door.